and that's it. And welcome to Ori and the Will of the Wisp. So, this is the second game in the Ori series of Ori and the Blind Forest, which I think I'll link to that playlist in the description. If I don't, then it'll probably be linked in the end cards. So anyway, how about we... Cycle controls. Ability one. Oop, okay. Yeah, need to look at the controls. How many is the PlayStation controller? I wonder if there's a mod out to change it. Hey. Sure, ability wheel. Grab, bash, dash, borrow, you can borrow. This will be interesting. Let's begin. Let's do this one. Now let's see. It's very pretty. I use a lot more 3D graphics than sprites. It was all 2D animated before. Don't remember. I always remember the day. Wee! Hee hee! Boing, boing, boing. And, ooh, it's dark. A new life came to Nibel. The egg hatched. We named her Ku. That's cute. Now where are we going? Boing. I wonder if Uri can act like a nightlight. I guess his book is always glowing. Any of them. I think I gotta go this way. Hello! Going to see if the little owl can fly. Look at you, little one. What happened to its right wing? Well, it's learning to fly. That's right. Oh, here comes winter. Is this right wing meant to be look like that, or is there something going wrong? Let's spring again. This guy called to him. Umu and Naru heard it too. Yeah, it's meant to be like that. Again, boy. Where'd you go? Ooh, nice sunset. The answer lay in the past. Okay. Zoom! Yeah, boy. Her mother's final gift. Gained a new ability. While airborne, hold right trigger to glide freely. Okay. Boing. Whee! Boing. And boing. All they do is attach it. I wonder what happened to the poor thing's feathers anyway. Together on new wings. Can't fly very long, can you? The sky was within reach. I guess not. Water tree. That thing was a pain. all the fun rocks. It is a volcano place. Would they even work? Those are funny looking birds. Oh my. They might have to take shelter. Separated by the storm, our story began. Alrighty then. Hello, what are you? Ooh, hey. That's sound like anything good? Inkwater Marsh. Okay. Hello. We have 3 health at the moment. I feel that same will hurt me if I touch it. And yep. Hey. Ah, okay. Oh, very nice. Can I actually swim in this water? It'll hurt me. Up there. Boing. Boing. Oh my. Oh. I just see it. Huh. Luma pools. Interesting. To increase your max life. We gotta do more than one now? Or do I like that? Something over there. Track quest. Details. Let's head out of there. Oh my! How cheeky! That's rude of you. I'll go that way further, unfortunately. Ouchie. Go down this way. I still don't know if I can even touch the water yet. Find way in the future. Believe. fine. We traded to friendly creatures. We have items and upgrades. Okay. Boy. Now what? Whoa! Ow! That hurt. I don't know how you even attacked. Boy. Boy. All through platforms. Oh yeah, so in a bit. What does this thing say? Oh dear. Bully. I guess you can't go this way. Should I do some of that later? And a bully. I just took all that fire. Eat, Freddy. Got it. Lovely. Okay. 56. Huh. Wait, there's more here. Let's head this way. See if there's anything over here. Don't have any. Oh well, never mind. I guess we'll go down here. That's not opening. Okay, I go back to the other place that was locked. Well, might as well. So we back in a moment as soon as I reach it. And as soon as I remember the daunting one. Oh wait. I fell down. Never mind. Well, let's keep going. Boy, 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 boy. Hi? What are you now? Not a Mookie, clearly. Not even from Niwen, are you? I've visited most lands near and far, and not seen your kind. Come from across the water, maybe? Well, whatever you are, I'm Tuck. A wanderer in these parts. The better parts, at least. I'm taking shelter from that storm myself, but if you think of going further, you'll have to get through that spirit gate to the east. We need two keystones. I have to have one in my bag. There's another in the cave ahead. Requiring does a job for someone more nimble than myself. What do you say? Yay! This is over there. So I've discovered 12% of this place already. Not bad. I cannot see where I am. I can essentially fly with that. Ouchie! Ouchie, that hurts. What? So where exactly is it? Ah, you got the wrong way. You stand up. Oh, I can't. God dang it. Anyway. Okay, ooh, man. Well, that got ya. Hmm. Did they look behind over here? No. Anyway. No. And if I go that way. Now I'm gonna go to attack. Boy. Oh my. Hmm. Boing. Oh my. Did I just jump on it? Ouchie. No. A keystone I see? Here's one more for your trouble. Am I even a bird of my word? I'm ever a bird of my word. Now I can continue my wanderings through Nihon's lowest or lost wonders before we lose any more. And you can carry on with whatever it is you're doing. Good luck. Thank you. Yay! Ooh, my ouchie! I got right on that. Me? Wait, can I collect walls? For a short time. Ouchie! I need to heal. Oh, hi! Who are you? Anyway, can I really swim? Probably on the surface. Nope, I can swim everywhere. Mm-hmm. Boing. Boing. Ooh, health. Oh, got two. Nice. Yeah, boing. I don't know why, but I think there's something behind that. Oh, hi. Down, Wolfie. Oh, bugger. Because your trail you've been. Nice. Let's go back this way, I guess. I need to heal. Boy. Yay! So many points here, nothing to use them on. Okay. This is ominous. There's crystal way over there. We'll be able to get to it from there. Boing! Oh my! Well then, how's den? I believe. Hi! Wait a minute. Well, hello! What are you? And gain some new power, I guess. Alrighty then. It just passed out. As an ancient light awakened. Naru and Gumo saw through the night. Well, hello. Hi. You are not like the others. Okay. If you shine an ancient light, well, then you shine an ancient light. The tree remembered. No, it glowed. It has shared its memory with you. Spirit Edge. Hold left trigger to assign it to one of the ones to unleash combo deck. Now use the light we want to see. Okay. Oh, nice. Chubby chub chub! Ooh, go through this thing now. Yeah, go through you! Okay. I did, you hurt me. Little bugger. I'm going. Oh, and it spikes. Oops. Yeah, that's not gonna help me. Whee! There we go. My boy. There it goes. That's a little ops too. Boing. Oh my. Use up energy. New crystal. They gained a new spirit shard. Orbs float to Uri from further away. Nice. Boy. Oh, jeez. Probably stop getting myself hurt. Anyway. the light listens to you. You must be a spirit after all. We Moki thought all the spirits had gone from Niwan. You seek someone. We know a finder. Great and mossy. Go to the guardian of the marsh. Kolok will help you. Okay. Holy! That's quite far off! I'm 200. We're getting there. Nice. Thank you, buddies! Hey, I know. It's not gonna go away, is it? Come on, really? Zoom! Zoom! Huh. Wait, what? I guess that's where I gotta go. Just gotta figure out how to get up there. Jeez, don't do that. Got it. Anyway. Boing. Don't have any. Anyway. Boing. Dang it. Can't get up there. I could try something else then. Getting down there would be an option. But there's stuff down there. Okay, should I go through bones? Indeed. Okay. Yeah. Not too very high, can you? Anyway. There we go. Got it. Okay. Mine. And down we go. Yay. Go that way or go this way? Which one would be best? No idea. Boing. No. He got ya. Boing. So it's this way. Hello. The light from the wells runs all through Niwa. Cool. Fortunately, I got nowhere else to go. I can't teleport. Well, hello. Hey boy. Where I can go is quite limited at the moment, isn't it? Well, gotta head back. Oop, bugger. Slipped off the darn thing. And... Boy. Oh, mate. Oh wait, I got an idea. And... that'd be good enough. Whee! Boing. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh. Oh my. Oh gee, you don't bugger. Oh my. Buggering hell. Got crushed. Didn't need that. Alright, what's my great screen? Eh, not that. Okay, that's okay. Got ya. Oh my. Cheap. I drink out. Wait for me. Yeah. Not too well at this, am I? Need to move around more. Okay. We got you. Buggering out. One down. And that's both of them down. Looking through there. Anyway, set down. And a boy. Yeah, going this way seems like the best option right now. Hello! What do we get now? Double jump. That's gonna be so helpful. Mine! Sticky. Sticks to walls. Oh. Huh. Well, that is interesting. Orbs float to Uri from a great distance away. Yeah, because you got top and bottom. That's why they got one. Alrighty then. You have to actually equip them now. And by looks of it, you can do it any time. It's handy. Then once I get back to a previous area. Whee! That's a bugger. Oh. Getting annoying. Oh my. There we go. And oh my. Funk. Oh, am I getting up there? And there we go. And that bugger's out. Do we have to go up? Or do we, oh, we gotta go down. Been there. You're out. Oh, I brought that all the way down. Nice. Don't need to worry about that bugger if you don't have to. You don't want to spend these darn things on yet. Whee! You're out. Press the wrong buttons again. Wherever you go. Over there. I wonder. It can't even defend itself. Ah, that's just mean. That's a big lag. Wonder if I could jump up it. But nope. It's just a giant lag. Boing, boing. And now, where was that door? All the way over there, but needs two. Oh, it's something all the way over there. I should go back and find it. Let's go! There it is! That's easy to get. Really not. Well, there we go. Anyway, let's head back. Okay. If I figure out where the next one is. Boy. Could be further down. Could be down that door. I have a feeling I'm missing something. Let's just do a quick save. And here we go. Yeah, that's it. I have to go back upwards. There are a few more tunnels over there. It looks like a dead end at the very end, where that tree was. So, how about we head back up? I think I'd go up here now. Oh yay! Here's the other one. I go through this door. Oh, that's not good water. It's a pebble. I'm not sure if this is the right way. It leads me to another area. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Neat. Life has increased. Awesome. Jeez. Huh? Can't handle considering how much I get hurt all the time. Ooh, wait, haven't I been here? Wasn't I just here? Yeah, I was. This is the other area down there to go check out. Go. Somebody just. Whoa! Ouchie! Don't know blinding that stuff. Okay, let's see what's this way. Yeah, I'm not getting a high up there. Oh my. And. Out. am I? Ouchie! Okay. Oh my. Well then. That's kind of worrisome. Hmm. Isn't that just heads back? Ouchie. One more to increase your max life. See, two of them to increase your health each time now. I just noticed that Whoopi's down in the corner. But your abilities actually show up on the vines on the left. Huh. Interesting. Where's that going? Oh, back down. Yeah. Mine. Nothing up above. So that's going back. Yeah, boy. Oh yeah. Hmm. I have to go that way, don't I? And we go. Did I go up? Yeah, it is. William. I need to jump all the way over. That's close. And the bugger's out. Boing. And this rock. Anyway. Oh, hi. Are you a spirit? Then tremble, spirit. You stand before Mock the Brave. It's not very convincing, you know, that I am brave. Well, I would be, with a trophy. Trophy like a howl skull, or just a fang, if that's too heavy. I heard the howler fighting to the east. Maybe it dropped one. Uh-huh. Side quest. What is that thing? Hmm. I'm going to a max of 20 health. There's two of those things there, but I don't know how to get to them. Find a Howlfang near where you fought Howl. Which will be this way. Boing. Ouchie, you bugger. Hmm. And a bunk. Oh, okay. That was close and lucky. Howlfang. Huh. And a little bite. That was close. Again. Boing. Ouchie. Me. And maybe there's a heal pad somewhere. Hi. Ooh, a real Howl fan. None will doubt Mock the Brave now. This is for you. I am brave, but I am also generous. Thank you. Gorlick Orb. Prepare structures. Man, he's out. So much. Man, what's he use this stuff for? Hello. Mine. Reckless, you've gained a new spirit shard. Deal and take more damage. So I do more damage, but I take more damage. Considering how much I get hurt, I'm gonna pass on that one. I wonder if I can climb up there. Probably. Get a skill for it. Here's a map. Regenerate. Ha! No, done that. Ah. We're doing Y. Use up energies is already at max health. Look at those dogs barking. Really weird way to. There you go, buddy. You're out. No, just you. Don't need to deal with you. Got ya. Okay. Oh my. Increase damage dealt and taken by 25%. I don't want to do that. Anywho. Okay. Ooh. I probably this was here. No, wait, I think. Hi there!
Ranos.
Greetings, traveler. I am Lupo, mapmaker extraordinaire.
Honey.
Quite the storm that passed through made my maps a little soggy, so I'll give you half off, agreed?
Sincero.
After all, rumor has it you're looking for a friend. What's better for finding things than a map?
Inajuko.
50.
Ashnak.
Okay. Thank you. And oh my, oh, that's a lot of stuff. Oh wait, I might go down to see if we break that thing. I think that's what that symbol means. And oh my, look at this mess. It's a boatload here. All right, thank you. Yoink. Yeah. Wait, what was it? All the way down here. And... ouchie, you bugger. Hey, help. Alright then. That's not happening. Okay, let's take a look at the map. Go further. I guess there's some areas that will leave me back up here. It's allowing me to get to some spots I haven't been to before. Okay, let's watch this by going this way. I think that's what I'll do. Bye. Thank you. At least to increase my max energy by the looks of it. Oh, hello. Anyway. Let's move on. And you're out. And... I can't reach that. Oh well. Is that where I need to go? Yeah, that's just a little hidden spot. Oh, bugger. Ow. Oh, wow. It was you a lot, didn't it? Yoink. Mine. Resilience. Ooh. Take less damage. How do I upgrade the thing? You've got pluses. I don't know how you upgrade. Oh well. Whoa, there's that all the way over there. This stuff will hurt me. Hmm. I don't know. Let me try something. No, that didn't work. I guess I won't be doing that anytime soon. Need to figure out how to get through that water. Nice. That's where I fell through last time. Well, earlier. Hmm. Ooh, there's something there. Got it. Boing. Alright, now what? Ooh, go in the big chamber. Or go all the way to the other side. Go into the water. Got him. You down here? No, I already got it. And... boink! Alrighty then. Oh, that is rude. I don't know why I didn't go down there. It's dangerous! You out? A bit more energy. Ouchie! Okay, not going there. Oh my. I guess there's something I gotta do to clean up the water. Or get some form of resistance to it. And boing. And boing. Actually. Mother. Ow. Ooh. Hi. Come to see the view? Splendid, isn't it? The wellspring in all her magnificence. The whole generation of Moki have come and gone since the old mill wheels last turned. And they I didn't get a chance to read that. Okay. That what's Streak doing all the way out here? Something must have stirred her from her roots. Some threat, perhaps? Not you, surely. You look harmless. We should fix that. Well, for you, I just happen to be a weapon master. Instead of interested in honing your skills, I can offer a deal. First purchase only, so choose wisely. Sure. Ooh. Throw a star that returns to you. Spawn a spirit orb that attacks for you. Fun. pound foes with a strong sweeping blow. Powerful spear of light. Use a large amount of energy. I'm gonna use this one. Make most of your new skill. The next won't come so cheaply. Put your skills to test, there's a spirit shrine nearby. Just a place for you to prove your Now pass will cross again. Till then, keep your blade at the ready and an eye on the sky. Cool. Oh. I guess these are all the quest items go. Hold on a second. Oh no, don't have enough to upgrade these. Only that one. Damn, those dogs are noisy. Oh my. Oh, the original quest still. We got there. Wait, what? Huh. Okay. Hello, Blowfly! Hello. Ouchie, but... me. Ooh. What are you? What are you? Let's quickly go to the other end. Everything I seem to be unlocking is appearing at the bottom. Anyway. Oh, hello. Hi. We Moki saw where the little owl fell, near the home we left behind. Silent woods. Scary woods. Poor little owl. Kulok is kind. Kulok can help. Ooh. Interesting. Hello. And... Boing. Hi!
Ulenish,
the gaze of the great Akulak admits only the worthy.
Onok me ira.
Or so the legend says, of course. This isn't Akulak, it's just a statue.
Come
to think of it, it doesn't have any eyes either. As it's supposed to gaze at anything. Some legend. You see, his eyes right there. It's not lit. Funny, I could have sworn the water in the chamber was much higher than a moment ago. That's how it is nowadays. Everything changing, and never for the better. Kind of negative there, aren't you? Well then. Ouchie! Buggers. Neat. Anyway, I need to find some way to go down. Or up there. Oh, hello. I think a lot of abilities are really fast, aren't I? Spirit Arc. Ooh. Put that to me. Fun. Oh, that uses up energy. Got it. Huh. Energy cell. Cool. Interesting. Yoink. That's definitely interesting. Boy. Ice-shaped gem. Huh. I don't know exactly where that's going. I wonder what's through there. Got it. That's two of them. There we go. And boy. Oh my. Interesting. I do need to find the save point. Got it. Really? And twirling. Oh, the glowing stranger. My customers speak of with such awe. Tell me, is it usual for your kind to fall from the sky? I've met many curiosities on my travels after all. Yes, some fall, some fly, some prowl, some slither. But all are customers, you see. Just customers who want spirit shards. Oh, yay! Oh, I'm ready for that. Oh. It's awesome, got it equipped anyway. Hey. He doesn't quite agree with the way of my way of appreciating such ancient temples, you see. What a waste it should be, leaving my dazzling shards to lie, useless and forgotten. And so, I grow weary of the hunt. Perhaps I will find some place to set up a proper shop. Some place less dank. Ooh. And one additional energy cell. One additional life. Deals bonus damage to flying. Substantial chance to deal 50%. Huh, cool. Reduce energy cost by 50% and increase damage taken by 100. Oh my. That's a new. Swap maximum life and energy. Why? Jump twice in midair before landing. That's an expensive one. Definitely want the top four. Hold on, I have to equip them. Wow. Never mind. Of course. Well then. That's close. Oh, gee. Okay, just see you then. Neat. Well then. It would be best if I end this here. And we'll come back to it next time. Ooh, I just need to find a safe spot. I never do go down that one, did I? Well, anyway, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye. We'll be right back.